지렷! 킹의!
감사합니다.
지비! 자, 군! 라인! 지렷! 킹의!
감사합니다.
파티사 지비!
시작!
너리얼 자기! 시작! 원! 에이, 무브! 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 렛츠 고! 에이, 렛츠 고! 나이스 원! 나이스 원! 나이스 원! 나이스 원! 나이스 원! 알바 코스 체인지! 에 원! 나이스! 렛츠 고! 렛츠 고! 나이스 원! 나이스 원! 렛츠 고! 더블 도리오 원 투 렛츠 고 원! 에 나이스 투! 나이스 쓰리! 나이스 포! 나이스 파이브! 나이스 식스! 세븐!
캡!
8 9 10 KI 나이스 지리옷 아포 지리옷 킹에
감사합니다
파티사 지비 back to line falling kick 시작 fighting stance 에이 1 나이스 2 나이스 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 에이 키카이 자나 알바코스 falling kick 모자 nyuma moja mbele we start with the back leg 시작 1 hey nice 2 nice 1 3 4 5 6 7 지리옷 킹에
감사합니다
지비
자굿
스트롱 back to line everybody 앞 자기 시작 1 나이스 2 나이스 3 나이스 4 나이스 5 give me 6 strong boy give me 7 give me 8 give me 9 give me 10 알바 코스 시작 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 KI 에이 라인 지리옷 킹에
감사합니다
아 셀프 디펜스 지리옷 킹에
감사합니다
아르쿠비 스탄스 지비
지나
시작 1 아아아아아아업 지리옷 킹에
감사합니다
지비
자굿
아르쿠비 스탄스 지비
지나
시작 1
지나
아아아 스트롱 업 지렷 킹에
감사합니다
다운 업 렛츠 고 업 지렷 킹에
감사합니다
파티사 지비 콤바이네이션 테크닉스 테크닉 콤바이네이션 나타카 도리오 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 폴링 킥 시작 렛츠 고 원 에헤이 투 falling kick nice one nice one let's go 2 1 2 falling kick nice let's go 3 4 hey nice one 20 and hey hey nice one let's go 5 nice 지렛 킹에 face front 지렛 킹에
감사합니다
지비 타이 쿤
what a lovely presentation from our friends here from Korea and Taekwondo and it shows that not only here in Kenya that Taekwondo is catching up, but it can catch up across Africa. And today in studio with their coach here, Davis, we would like the Korean team to introduce themselves and to give us a brief on their team. So coaches, take it up from there.
Sure. Yeah. Thank you for this opportunity. My names are Okeri Davis Orucho. Yeah, I'm the coach of Korean Army, Taekwondo and Self-Defense.
Yeah,
a coach in ZTEC University too, Mangu campus.
Yeah.
So with me here,
yes,
I have two students.
Yes.
Yeah. This is one of my students from Mangu, ZTEC, Taekwondo, and this is one of my students from Korean Army.
Korean Army.
Yeah, Taekwondo and Self-Defense.
Yeah. Maybe we can now hear from them what wambie jina.
Good afternoon. Yeah, I'm Peter Ochieng.
Yeah.
I'm a student from ZTEC University.
Yeah.
On campus, I'm doing English and Literature.
English and Literature?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I joined Taekwondo in September 2022.
Yeah.
And up to now, it has helped me achieve a lot more so physically.
Hopefully, in the future, you get better with it and you achieve much more.
Yeah, because Taekwondo itself is a therapy by itself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yes.
Good afternoon.
Yeah.
I'm Dennis Mutavanya Mwaka, a student from Korean Army Taekwondo and Self-Defense.
Yeah.
I joined Taekwondo Army and Korean Defense last year. So I'm a year and a half old now.
Okay.
And I'm very fit now. Yes, you can see. You've seen,
Yes, I've seen.
I appreciate so much, Sensei.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so just to get it clear, you also do self-defense. Taekwondo is really important in self-defense. Could you give us a brief on that?
Okay. Yeah. Before I give you that,
yeah.
I will first of all take this moment to appreciate those people behind my training.
Okay.
Yes, those who have made this journey to be a success.
Yeah.
Hata pale kuna mashimo nini, wamejaribu ku levelize.
Yeah.
First of all, I will give thanks to my parents. Yeah, okay. My father.
Amazing.
Yeah, he had a... Dedan.
Okay.
Yeah? Yep. Dedan Black.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. A Taekwondo practitioner.
Mm-hmm.
My siblings who are also in the game now.
The
as a matter of fact, I have two siblings.
Yeah.
My younger sister, my younger brother, all of them are in the sport now.
Yeah.
Yeah. So thanks to them, the family, for the support. My coach, Narok, my coach at ZTEC when I was still... upcoming, the coach who trained me, yeah. Then Coach Welimo, Coach Harrison, I hope in the future we're going to do more ambiguous things.
So you have your own coaches.
Yeah, I have my own coach who trained me.
Yeah,
you know, you have a teacher who taught you, and then there's a teacher to him. So there's that hierarchy.
Oh.
There's a class nikiingia ama very naingia na nafunzwa. Na kuna class naingia pale nafunza. Yes, the coach.
Oh, nice. Yeah. So with self-defense.
Okay, self-defense.
Yes.
Okay, self-defense. We decided to find a self-defense candle kwa sababu there are more people huko kwa society wanataka self-defense. Unapata mtu anataka self-defense lakini hataki kutrain taekwondo kuinua miguu, hataki. Unaona?
Yeye
anataka tu partially self-defense. Akienda kwa street atakiwe utafanya nini?
Yeah.
That's what this guy wants. No, not same example is this guy. This guy anataka tu hiyo.
Yeah.
Na kuna mwingine anataka taekwondo as a sport. So I decided to have the two brackets ninaweza fit in. Unaona?
Yeah.
So in self defense tunafunza basically kujitoa kwa ngori.
Yeah.
Si ndio? Okay. As a matter of fact, let's say hata hapo acha niwape one self defense. Si ndio? The easiest self defense a person can have. Hata yule mwenye amezaliwa ako nayo unless and akona disability.
Yeah.
Ndio?
Yeah.
The best self defense.
Mbio. Keuti.
Keuti.
Yeah.
Ukiona hii mambo imechemka, toka mbio. Tukutane wapi? Tukutane huko mbele. Ndio?
Yeah.
Before you start engaging, anza mbio. Mbio ikikata uone hii situation siwezi jitoa.
Yeah.
I love to hii situation ni manage aje, unaona?
Yeah.
So self defense inakupa hiyo courage, technique ya kumanage a situation. Yes. Nimetakiwa na watu watatu.
Yeah.
What am I going to do?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Nah.
Najua uwezi tu rusha ngumi hapo hivyo.
Unaweza rudishiwa.
Unaweza pewa. I know you are a UFC guy, si ndio?
Yeah.
As a UFC guy,
yeah.
Najua kuna knockout.
Yeah.
Unaenda kurusha ngumi unapewa hapa.
So it's really important for the taekwondo people to also get the self-defense aspect.
Yeah, self-defense aspect.
Na again, ningeuliza, because we've seen the tumeona presentation hapa. Nauliza sasa kitu inani intrigue, vitu mbili kwanza. Kwanza ni curiosity tu ile ya every time we see taekwondo, maybe mtu pale anajiuliza, mbona mtu lazima aseme, ha!
Ha! Oh, yeah.
Your sound. Okay. Maybe Peter Madena anaweza to show.
Okay. Ukishaanza kupiga kick pale, kick kutoa na sauti, kuna motisha inakupea. This is, you are my enemy.
Yeah.
Ikupiga kick nitoa hiyo sauti, I'm very sure utaamka tena. Na kiamka, ile first defense, unaona ile defense ya kwanza? Kiuti. So ile sauti ile kiae inakusaidia kutoa ile kick na roho moja. Unajua hapa nijitetee ama kinirambe mimi mwenyewe. Of course yes, kubali kurambwa, si ndio? That's how I've trained. For my safety.
Nice.
So the money sauti inatoka.
Yes, sauti inatoka.
Yeah, and adding to that, the kiap itself is a defense.
Oh,
yeah. Kiap to kiap hata kwa like
wait
a minute.
Kiap ni sound.
Yeah.
Kwa na mtu ana pause kwanza.
Yeah.
Nice.
So like let me add to him.
Yeah.
Tumekutana na wewe ina street fight, si ndio? Umenichokoza, umenivuruta hivi bag. Alafu muona nimegeuka nasema, "Ke!" So itaku, unaona? Inakutocha mentally. Who's this guy? Unaona? Unaona? Na hata hiyo kick yenyewe tuseme nataka kupiga, oh karibu niamke. Ni mazoea kupiga kick, karibu niamke nipige kick. Tuseme napiga kick, natoa side kick, na nitoe "Ke!" hapo mwisho. Hapo mwisho nitoe hiyo "Ke!" Nimetoa hiyo power. Power, yani nimetoa kie hapo kwa impact, nimetoa kiai, unaona? So kiai is very important in taekwondo. Hiyo si kupiga nduru. That's a important aspect in taekwondo.
Naweza penda sasa kuuliza juu hapa umetufanyia demo. Sasa I'm pretty sure mmeenda ma competition. Sasa hizo competition you are allowed to land those kicks, those blows, or how does it go about?
Okay. That's nimekuja kupata most people when they think of taekwondo. Ukisikia what is taekwondo? Taekwondo ni yule mse anatembea kwa kiwa na madent, amepigwa ati. Unadhani azoezi ni kupigwa kila siku mangumi nini? Unaona? Let's say, let me give you an example. Sindio? If you are una prepare kuwa doctor.
Yeah.
Sindio?
Yeah.
Uwezi toka tu hivi siku ya kwanza uende upewe surgery room, sijui nini, theater. You have to go to steps.
Yes.
Ya kwanza utashona kinonda kidogo, sindio? Yeah. So the same way with taekwondo, as an athlete, nimeanza kutrain nini, sitaenda huko ati nipewe mtu wa kuja ni unaenda na levels. That's why kuna white belt, unaona, kuna yellow belt, sindio, kuna green, kuna blue, kuna red, kuna black, na hizi black ziko mingi, red and one, red and two, and further, sindio. So taekwondo si kuumizwa, taekwondo ni kujibuild, kubuild humility, kubuild honesty, self-confidence.
Yes.
Taekwondo build self confidence bana. Unatembea pale nje, ukijua anything happens naweza rusha.
Naweza rusha.
Mimi naweza rusha.
Sasa ningependa kuuliza sasa either Deno and Peter once again. Mimi naona kocha wenu hapa amesema hizo levels, naona level yake amehitaji ya mwisho iko pale juu. Sasa hivi yeye ni black belt. Considering time yenye mmekuwa hapo hivyo, mnaona mkiachieve hiyo nini, in what time, ama kuna kwanga na time frame ya kuachieve the different belts zenye coaches amezitaja hapo?
Mi personally, hata sasa nataka kumpita.
Have a goal.
He trained me, I be the best than him.
Sure.
The best to become the best.
Yes.
I don't want to be the best. The best than him.
Sure.
So sahi niko yellow. I love it now. You nearly graduate from white belt.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah.
I want to go to the next belt.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure I'll do that.
Nice.
Because he's here. Yeah. It's my sensei. I respect him.
You land his own kicks as his key up on you.
No.
Nice.
For sure, my goal is the same as his. Yeah, I'm sure that I'll one day get to his belt or be supreme or better than him.
Yeah, so you get to, is there a belt above black, or black is the ultimate goal?
We have black dead and one, dead and two, dead and three, dead and four, dead and five.
Okay. And this applies to taekwondo, but also I najua other mixed martial arts ziko na belt zao.
Yeah.
Oh, so people can still achieve kwa hizo sports.
Unapata kuna belt, martial arts kuna mpaka purple belt.
Nice. Nimesikia hiyo kwa jiu-jitsu hizo stuff.
Yeah.
Sasa ningependa kuongelea Kenya taekwondo sasa. Support yenye mnapata from the federation. How
from
is
the
it?
Federation?
Yeah.
Okay. In terms of that, kwanza ningependa ni recognize World Taekwondo Federation.
Yeah.
ni recognize Kenya Taekwondo Federation.
Yeah.
Ndio? Ni recognize Zitec University Sports.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yenye imenipea a chance to train at Zitec Mang'u.
Yeah.
Aya, alafu ni kuje down to recognize Korean Army, eh? Mm. Taekwondo and Self Defense Team, ndio? Yeah, as the as kama sisi sasa, ndio? Okay, so Kenya itself, Taekwondo is a growing sport rapidly.
Yeah.
Na grow very rapid in a rate that in 1 year,
yeah,
unapata more than 50 schools,
yeah,
or 200 schools zimeadapt Taekwondo.
Taekwondo.
Unaona? And that's our vision, eh, as Taekwondo trainers, eh.
Yeah.
Mimi nataka nikitoka hapa hivi nipate kuna shule pale, tuseme kama ni gani. We have a school like Juja Prep.
Juja Prep,
is, yeah, one of our club friends, yani our side club, that is
partnership.
Yeah, partnership.
Yeah.
It's called Elite Sports.
Uh-huh.
So with Elite Sports and the Kenya Taekwondo Federation and our coach Musa and coach Welimu, coach Johnny.
Yeah.
Yes, and many others. Yes, you wasema wote. Yeah. Yeah. So yeah. Tumeanza kuunda national and international tournaments.
Tournaments, yeah.
Yeah.
On your own?
Yeah,
with the help with the federation.
Yeah. So the last time tuliunda Juja Opens, whereby watoto walicheza, walishinda medals, sindio? Kulikuwa na trophying, nadhani kwa zile picha wanaweza ona, kulikuwa na trophying, unaona? With everything, kuna brick breaking, you know?
Yeah.
Unaona? So, Kenya Taekwondo Federation, Kenya, see from the uko chini tunaomba, from the federation, ni ile tunaomba federation ikuwe more close to the people.
Yeah.
Unaona?
Yeah.
Watupe supplies, eh?
Yeah.
We need hogos, tunahitaji hogos, tunahitaji headgears, yeah, eh? Alafu, all in all, there's one thing, mimi ningependa kuomba federation on my own.
Yeah.
Okay, the Kenya Taekwondo Federation. Taekwondo inaenda ki-evolve na technology, eh? Imefika wakati technology, we have hogos, zenye ziko na sensors.
Yeah.
Unaona? So mtu akipiga hapa point, pa, ina record kwa screen pale na 2 points.
Yeah.
So si lazima the manual way ati, eh, ile ilingia ama ikuingia, ati watu wamekawana. So, nauma, hizo zikuje Kenya.
Una integrate na technology.
Yeah, technologies, ndio.
Yeah, nice.
So, tu integrate technology hapo. Me being a Zitec University student, being a software developer, personally, nimeanza hiyo step ya kuintegrate technology into Taekwondo.
Yeah,
ask me what I have done.
Yeah, what have you done?
Okay, personally, I've come up with a system, a website, whereby instead of, unaona, hii tukikuja kutrain hapa kuna space mingi tunahitaji.
Yeah.
So mimi nakupea training virtually.
Wow.
Unaweza kuwa uko Mombasa, uko Kisumu, unaona?
All across Kenya.
All across the world.
Yeah.
Unaona? With Taekwondo Wellness Hub. Taekwondo Wellness Hub is the name of the system. Eh? Tutaweza kufikia more audience.
Yeah.
Tutaweza ku nini watu wengine kwa include, ndio?
Yeah.
Alafu pale kwa system tuko na diets, unaona?
Mm-hmm.
Tuko na meditations, unaona?
All training regimen
to kila kitu. Yani kila kitu about Taekwondo and fitness iko kwa ile website.
Nice.
So with a little help,
tuweze kui
monetize pia.
Yeah,
na tui monetize ikuwe a big website as an established one.
Yeah.
Yeah, me that is my dream in Taekwondo.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sasa tukimalizia, ningependa sasa kujua a couple of achievements and what each of you sasa mnataka in future. Jumbe sema mnataka kuvaa kocha reuni ya kwanza. Sasa haya, sasa kutoka hapo, what other things would you like to achieve in the next maybe 2-3 years as you work towards getting a higher belt?
Okay. I should start.
Yeah, start.
Personally, mimi napenda film quality.
Mm.
Kwanza hiyo ndio kitu kwanza intriga kuingia training sana.
Mm.
Nikiangalia pale Michael J. White, you know that actor?
Yeah. Cobra Kai.
Yeah.
Cobra Kai.
Now you're talking. Sasa nikiangalia hivi, I want to act myself.
Yeah.
Lakini pia unajua wezi enda sasa nimeanza kuwatch na hata ngumi siwezi tupa.
Hapata.
So lazima kwanza ni train.
Ndo uweze kuachieve
your best. Na another achievement I've been able to achieve.
Yeah.
I can kick you.
Oh, me? Yes. Nijajaribu sana.
You know, we have an FC champion here. You can try. By the way, the stage is open.
Yeah.
We have the Kenyans. The Kenyans can say.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. Okay, apart from the field, now Taekwondo also helps people when you're going to shida za maybe a lot of thoughts.
Mm. Mental health.
Yeah, health issues, which kama hizo. Like me personally, nilikuanga na pneumonia.
Mm.
Iwe nakuja na baridi, lakini vile nijoin Taekwondo, I think ikachuma chuma kifua, squeeze iko, lakini
Did Kenya win at the Paris 2024 Olympics? Remember, go to the Y254 official Facebook page, go to the post, comment under the post your answer, and at the end of the show, the winner will get a 2,000 Kenya shillings cash prize. You don't want to miss out on the 2,000, especially the times that you're in right now. So get on Facebook, put your answer there, and at the end of the show, ensure it's your name that's been read out. Thank you so much. We appreciate Kenya. Korea Army Taekwondo for being here, and thank you for the presentation, and we hope that you guys achieve all that you set out to. Thank you very much. See you in a few for Fanzone.
Yes.